When a bird, young and free, hangs around a certain tree, singing serenades that tell his love is true. That's because it's the natural thing to do. And when a cat on a fence keeps his darling in suspense, and he's brave enough to face a well-aimed shoe, that's because it's the natural thing to do. And you know every dove has its heart set on love. Rabbits too, pet and pat, and there's nothing wrong with that. When a boy such as I tries so hard to qualify with a very lovely lady such as you, can't you see it's the natural thing to do? And the girl, she acts demure, and the boy, he feels proud and sure, so proud and sure that he impulsively suggests a rendezvous. Fine thing. That's because it's the natural thing to do. But the girl, she just won't agree. She whimpers and she simpers, and he begs on bended knee, but she runs away because she knows full well he'll pursue the chump. That's because it's the natural thing to do. Then the boy in despair waves his arms, tears his hair, stamps his feet and he acts like mad. Then you know that he's got it bad. Then the girl, she ought to fall. If she's got a heart at all, she should take him in her arms and kiss him too. Just the natural thing to do.